children, welcome to grade 5. So now we are going to see about operation with large numbers part 2. Yes sir, now we are going to see about multiplication. In multiplication, the number that is multiplied is known as multiplicand, and the number which it is multiplied is known as multiplier, and then the product, the result is known as product. Let us see the sums in detail. So 45 is a multiplicand, 24 is the multiplier. So 4, 5 is 20. So 0, 2 is remaining. 4, 4s are 16. Plus 2 is 18. 2, 5s are 10. 1 remaining. 2, 4s are 8. So 1 plus 8 is 9. And then we have to add this part. So 0 plus 0 is 0. 8 plus 0 is 8. 9 plus 1 is 10. So the product is, that is the answer is 1080. So let us test our brain, so whether you are remembering the tables or not. So 30 into 8 is 256. Then 45 into 6 is 270. So 64 into 2, the answer is 128. So using 6-digit number, we are going to see the division of large numbers. So this is the dividend and this is the divisor. So we are going to see in depth. So 5, here the 2 digits, first you take the 2 digit number, so that is 27. So 5 5s are 25, the remaining is 2. So 7 minus 5 is 2, you have to bring it down this 5, so that is 25. Again 5 5 is 25, so you have to subtract here. So 5 minus 5 is 0, so we will bring the 6 below, and then 5 1 is 5. So 5 ones are 5. So we have to subtract this. 6 minus 5 is 1. So we have to bring it down this 2. So 12. 5 2s are 10. So we have to subtract this. 2 minus 0 is 2. And then you have to bring it down this 5. So 25. 5 5s are 25. The answer is 0. So this is the dividend. This is the divisor. And this is the quotient. And the remaining, the answer is the remainder.